Transfer of charges takes place in the following three ways: by friction, by conduction, and by induction. Transfer of charges by friction. This balloon and this shirt are neutral as they have equal number of protons and electrons. The balloon is made to rub on the shirt, then electrons in the shirt get transferred to the balloon. Since the shirt loses electrons, it becomes positively charged. And the balloon receives more electrons and becomes negatively charged. When two materials are rubbed together, some electrons may be transferred from one material to the other. It's called charging by friction. Transfer of charges by conduction. Take a sheet of paper, turn it into a hollow cylinder and hang it using a silk thread. Rub a glass rod with a silk cloth. The glass rod acquires positive charges. Touch the paper cylinder with this glass rod. The paper cylinder becomes positively charged. Move the glass rod away from the paper cylinder and again bring the rod near the cylinder. The paper cylinder will move away from the rod as they both are positively charged. Take an ebonite rod and rub it with a wool, so it becomes negatively charged. Now bring the ebonite rod near the paper cylinder. The cylinder gets attracted towards the rod. The charges of an object got transferred to another object by bringing it in contact is called charging by conduction. Transfer by induction. Object A is positively charged. When it is brought near an uncharged object B, the end nearer to A becomes positively charged and the other end becomes negatively charged. The process of charging an uncharged body by bringing a charged body near it but without touching it is called induction. Transfer of charges by induction is the principle behind the lightning arrester.